Welcome to your new home. I hope you're satisfied.
Price like this? Yeah, I think we're satisfied.
I'm sure there'll be lots of surprises in store for you.
My roommate and I lived here back in 88. Lots of memories. All right, stay safe. Keep clean.
Good luck.
Thank you. All right, I'm gonna go grab boxes.
All right, cool, cool, cool. See you out there in five. Hey Siri, set a timer for 15 minutes.
A little help would be appreciated.
I'm parched. Maybe a little water?
Fine. You've got to give me a hand afterwards. There's a lot of boxes we have to grab. Landon!
Huh?
Get over here right now.
What's with the trash?
Yeah, I was gonna ask you that. What's going on here?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Was it me?
I don't see anyone else in here.
I don't know what to tell you.
You gotta be kidding me, right? Like, how do you...
Okay, to the left. Chris, it's doing it again. No, not you. Oh, sweet. Can you put that in my room?
Who even eats this many Twinkies? Dude, I asked you to take the trash out like an hour ago.
I did take it out.
But I mean, out, you dingus.
I'll have you know, I'll take ne'er-do-well before I take dingus.
Rapscallion?
Yeah, okay. We really should do something about all this trash.
We? I've been doing something about it every day. Me, on my own. You can't even bother to pause your dang video game.
Yeah, it's an online game. You can't pause.
It's a waste of time. Man, you always do this. It's always been me doing the group projects. Me lightly editing your papers. Me, I'm the one who found this apartment.
Yeah, look how that turned out.
And now you're leaving me to deal with all this on my own.
Yeah, because if I don't, if I try to help, it's always, Landon, don't put that there. That's for recycling.
We're roommates. Best buds. Can we please find a way to make this place livable? Please. Please.
Okay. Yeah. Let's do this.
Dude, it has to. I mean, who could make more trash than this? Oh.
Oh, dude. No, dude.
Can you get the trash on the sink, too? And this?
Really? That's like the third one.
Man, this fridge is rad, huh?
You ever wonder where it all goes?
I don't know, man. Just trust the magical fridge dumpster.
Once we go on somewhere.
Yeah, it's not our problem.
I can't do this anymore.
It's okay, man. We tried.
Why us? Why?
Maybe it's time we find a new place?
Yeah. Yeah.
And, this time maybe no fridges. Just coolers from here on out.
Most definitely.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Oh.
Oh,
I told you.
God.
I told you. You
get the smell. Yeah. Damn.
Out in Hackensack, is that all you get for your money?